Hello, YouTube. Going for a little night ride. I've been cooped up in the house all day doing miscellaneous nothing. I'm going to meet up with a friend that you guys haven't met yet. Real nice, R6. And then we're going to a local area called Mexico because shenanigans happen there. So we're going to go meet up. Hopefully other people will be meeting us there. I made a post about meeting in Mexico. And we can have some fun there and just hang out. That's all I want to do. I don't want to do anything crazy tonight. I just kind of want to get out of the house, grab some fresh air. Worked on another video today, a small 1 minute video, dumb driver. And I'm hoping I can push out a couple more videos tomorrow. Kind of sucks doing it on a nice day, but everyone else is doing stuff, so I'm just doing YouTube today.
That was my friend. Just checking out his bike. You guys saw that a little bit. He has a steering state dampener. I think he said it had a 24-way adjustment. Cranked all the way up. That thing's pretty stiff.
So there's his bike. Real nice exhaust, Fiat edition or fairings, whatever. Real nice bike. Just stalled.
Alright guys, so this is Mexico 2.0. Now we're up to about maybe 30 bikes. Going for a little crazy ride.
Woo! That was close. That's why you don't win split on turn.
Scary man! Shoulder. I'm like, yeah, no.